In this video, we will show you how to share a project between RASs. Projects can be shared for either the project review or inspection, but only one at a time. The initiating RAS will still have access to the shared project to view status changes and edit limited project information. The plan review or inspection RAS has full access to the project file. To request to share a project from another RAS, click the Manage Projects link, then select the project by clicking the pencil icon. This will take you to the Manage Project screen. From here, select the Share Transfer button on the left toolbar, and then select Share Project. The project information will come up. Enter the RAS that you are wanting to share a portion of the project with. Select which activity you want to share. Enter any comments you have, if any, and select Share Project. An email will be sent to the RAS you are requesting to share with, and this task will appear on their dashboard. They will have 14 days to respond. Once a project is shared, the accepting RAS will have limited access to the project. If you receive a request to share a portion of a project, simply click on the blue arrows for that request in your tasks. You will then have the opportunity to review the documents and comments and reply to the request. If you deny the request, you will need to enter the reason for the denial and select Reject Transfer Request. If you accept the request, the project will appear in your My Projects list and you will have 30 days to perform the plan review or inspection. The requesting RAS will get a task on their dashboard with your response.